There is a solid rock. There is a firm foundation. There is a man named Jesus Christ. The Word of God said he's the rock of ages. When I was a young man in the Lord, I used to sing these songs in Hamlet. Said, rock of ages, cleft of me. Come on, let me hide myself in thee. That rock will hold you. That rock, Jesus Christ, he will not only steady your ship, he will calm your seas, and he will also steer you into a safe port. The Word of God, Hebrews 6:19 says this. It says that we have this hope, an anchor for the soul who is firm and secure, and his name is Jesus. Word of God says that, you know, we talk about this word, it says, look, the storms may come and the storms may batter you. The winds may blow. The sails may tear up your sails may get torn up. But I'm letting you know three words this morning. You can take this to the bank. The anchor holds. The anchor holds this morning. That's what I tell them, the anchor holds. And the anchor is Jesus Christ.